4 o'clock, our team learning about a shooting in Mishawaka. Police telling our team it happened at a house in the 300 block of West 11th Street around midnight last night. They found a victim who's expected to recover. Police are looking for the suspect, but say this is an isolated incident, implying they do not think there's a greater threat to the community.